What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm not playing MCOC, which is the abbreviation for Marvel Contest of Champions. I'm actually going to be playing Pokemon Quest. It's another game about Pokemon, and it's pretty awesome, and it's pretty fun. So, you collect Pokemons, so you can go on expeditions, defeat other Pokemons, so you can actually get ingredients to cook dishes. So I'm just going to cook a dish right now. Let's hope I have enough ingredients. And you have to finish the expeditions so you can actually get new types of cooking pots. Look at this. This is the bronze cooking pot. So it's not, it gives you actually a higher level to Pokemon. So we're going to go on the first expedition today. So you finish this island first. Then you move on. Until you get these two new islands. After you finish them, you get these three islands. When you finish this island, which I have never done before, you get the last four. So, the last four are technically the hardest. Why not start with the easiest expedition? The very first level. And I'm going to be going with my weakest Pokemon so I can actually make it a little easier. Let's do it with my weakest Pokemon. Let's put this one out. Should be perfect. Alright, let's just take one of them out. Alright, so we're taking one of them out. Or maybe let's just keep them both. Okay, so this one's called Jigglypuff. It's a really adorable Pokemon in real life, actually. And probably all of you know Pikachu. He's technically the most known Pokemon in the game. Alright, let's start with the very, very first round. Alright, we're going with another Pokemon called Aerodactyl. It's a fossil Pokemon. Anyways, this is the very first round. Alright, this is a move called Mega Punch. You can use it to defeat other Pokemons. They're your enemies. In the game, they're your enemies. Alright, I did actually move a little too late. Let's try one more time. Boom, one of them's down, the other's down. Okay, we're good. There's another one there. Okay, we're good. Alright. Time for the final wave, which is pretty easy once you have powerful Pokemons. These are really high level Pokemons. I just really don't like to play with high... These aren't really high the Pokemons, actually. One of them's at level 13, the other's at level 15. But I don't really like to play with powerful Pokemons. It's technically pretty easy. So I'm trying to show you. Making it harder is better, actually. Because it's a little more fun. Alright, so... this video is not going to be really long. Actually, it's... going to be pretty fun. You're gonna like the game if you install it, because it's technically a pretty fun game. I've been playing it for a while now, actually, and it's pretty fun. And guys, once I reach 100 subscribers, I'm gonna be doing a live stream every single week. Oh yeah, and when you have this flag on it, that means you finished the level. And I finished the level already, so should be a little too easy. Alright. Let's see what we got now. It's a Pokemon called Caterpie. It's a caterpillar, like all of you have guessed. And this is another Pokemon called Weedle. It's a really weak Pokemon. Some Pokemons are rare, some Pokemons are common, the common Pokemons actually are sometimes with one class, but they're sometimes rare. Like Pikachu. He only has one class, electricity, but he is actually really, really, really rare. He's not easy to get at all. Some characters are normal. They're class, but they're hard to get. Like another Pokemon that's actually evolved called Eevee. The Pokemon itself is evolved, so you can actually get the de-evolved version first, or actually like I did once. I actually got the unevolved version first. Okay, I think Jigglypuff might make this round easier. Okay, we finished this round with Jigglypuff. It's nice. Okay, that's good. Okay. For any of you who are asking what are these hard things, okay, so these are stones. These stones give our Pokemons more health. And I would know that because I played the game for a while. Plus, they give you some instructions at the beginning. Alright, we're gonna cook a dish. So this is how you cook it. So you tap here. You drag the ingredients or double tap them. Then you can make a the first soup you ever make is called Mulligan's Stool a Cube. So it's going to be pretty easy to make. You can use any ingredient you want. And they'll actually make you finish this quickly. So just tap on it when the pot's ready and you'll get Mulligan's Stool a Cube. You tap on close. And when you see that shadow, that means you got a new Pokemon. And I have never had this Pokemon before. So, the Pokemon book is called the Pokedex. Oh, wait, I think I have this Pokemon book. Yeah, I had it before. Anyways, this book is called the Pokedex. This is where all the record Pokemons you've gotten are there. Alright, we got Caterpie. Or, yeah, Caterpie. Metapod, another Pokemon I just played against. Weedle, just played against it as well. Pidgey, another, that was the bird Pokemon we just played against. Rattata, another Pokemon we played against already. Spearow, I don't think we played against him. Pikachu, we have got Pikachu, but we only have one. And Sandshrew. Alright, we got Nidoran, Clefairy, and Jigglypuff. We got Paris, Diglett, Psyduck, Mankey, Growlithe, Poliwag, Machop, Geodude, Ponyta, okay, that's a really annoying name, Magnemite, Doduo, Seal, Shellder, Gastly, Krabby, Voltorb, Execute, Hitmonchan, Lickitung, Rhyhorn, Chansey, Horsea, we got nothing here. And the last Pokemon we've got is Aerodactyl. That's the other Pokemon we are playing with. This one. It's this Pokemon. Anyways, it's actually pretty high with attack. It's got really high attack, but pretty low health. Mostly like Pikachu. Even though Pikachu is really powerful, he has really bad health. You need a lot of health stones actually to make Pikachu powerful. Or just make his level a little higher and it'll be easier for you to actually make Pikachu more powerful. Anyways, so we're gonna be training some Pokemons so you can make their level higher or change the moves. But changing the moves needs the same class. Alright, so Pikachu here, we're adding the new Pokemon because he's technically not really needed. These are called move stones. They make your Pokemon's moves more powerful. This is the Bro Burst Stone. It makes it the ability, the attack with more. And this is the No Weight Stone. The yellow one over there, next to that yellow move. The purple one is the Bro Burst. The yellow one is the No Weight. The No Weight Stone makes it easier for the attack to come. So, when you this attack is the best attack Pikachu's got. It's called Volt Tackle. It's really powerful. And this is Iron Tail, one of the actually, I would say, most powerful moves in with Pikachu. And the Bro Burst Stone, the purple stone, makes the attack with more, so it gives him 4 Iron Tails instead of 2. The No Weight Stone makes Volt Tackle well come faster. When Pikachu starts shaking, when you tap on Volt Tackle, that means he's getting ready. And for the level up, Pikachu becomes from level 20 to level 21. Check this out. So, the Pokemon leave, but they don't go out of the Pokedex. Alright, let's continue. So, let's see. Should we change the team? Okay, this is Psyduck. It's a duck. And this is Lickitung. It's obvious from the name what he does, actually. And Pikachu, the most famous Pokemon of all. Anyways, we're going on for the final 2 expeditions. Alright, so, final 2 expeditions of the island. After you finish each
island. You okay? We don't have. We have a lot of the power stones. We cannot do anything right now, so we recycle them and get a lot of ingredients. Actually, so it's the best part. And anyways, we're going on two more expeditions. But this time, we're going with our most powerful team because we only have 5 Pokemons, and these 5 are the best 5 we've got, and the only 5 we've got. So Amnesia is a very bad move. I do not like it, but Confuse Ray actually sometimes confuses other Pokemons to actually hit themselves. So it's pretty, I like the move because it's pretty, pretty cool. And these are 4 waves. When each time you finish a wave, you move on to the next one. It's pretty known. A lot of you probably know that. Alright, Slam. He just jumps and the floor blows up. So, it's pretty cool. Alright, let's show you Iron Tail. Okay, that's Iron Tail. The other move I've been doing is called Vault Tackle. That's the other move I was talking about. Alright, I'll show it to you right now. Here. Okay, this is Vault Tackle. That's how he does it, and it's pretty powerful. But at first you get Thundershock and Thunderbolt. Thundershock, he just spits electricity, and sometimes it paralyzes the opponent. But Thunderbolt is actually a circle with electric balls. Yeah, that's the Pokemon I was talking about. That's Eevee. That's the Pokemon I was talking about. I do not really remember what the Pokemon's real name is before it evolves. That's the evolution version of the Pokemon. Alright, so... Oh no, we didn't do it! Oh! Okay, so... Okay, sorry, that was just a notification. Anyways, let's go on to the final expedition after this round. Alright, we're cycling that stone because we do not really need it. We're gonna be going on harder expeditions next time we play Pokemon Quest. Alright, so I'm gonna recycle the stone and go on the last expedition today. Alright, let's go. Oh man, I did something so stupid. Just a second. I actually could have done this a little faster. I can just have tapped on any of the Pokemons and just what I've gotten there. Recycle the stone even faster and... Alright, there we go. We recycled the stone. Now it's time to go on the final boss of the expedition group. This boss is not as easy as the other ones because actually there's a pretty annoying part. You really gotta check it out. I don't really like it. Okay, for any of you who are asking why isn't there no voice, actually because I muted it. Alright, so anyways, oh man, we did Confuse Ray a little too early. We didn't even target it on any Pokemon. We needed Psyduck to get a little closer. Alright, this is the annoying part. You might think it's only one. Then he calls 7 more. So it's pretty annoying. But it's easy to finish when you have powerful Pokemons. When you only have 3 Pokemons, it's going to be a little hard. When you have 3 weak ones, it's going to be hard to finish. Alright, we're going to this Pokemon, and his name is Doduo. It's pretty obvious why his name is Doduo, because he has 2 heads. It's pretty obvious. And Doduo, you're down. Seriously, why are the Pokemon so powerful that they can take the opponent down in a minute? Alright, Vault Tackle down. Alright, this is Rattata. Another Pokemon that I actually don't really like, but he's kind of powerful. And this is the evolution version, Raticate. Alright, Vault Tackle, do your stuff. Boom. Let's go. Alright, here we go. And slam. Okay, we're almost there. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Even though he's gonna explode, it won't deal much damage. Anyways. Alright, there we go. Killed the boss. Let's see. What do we get? Okay, we got a golden stone. It's not bad. Okay, so when you finish the first group of expeditions, you get a statue that makes your Pokemon's level higher. Make you able to make your Pokemon level higher. I'll show it to you right now. Gabe, because I've already, when you have that Pokemon square already there, you can actually, well, you know, get the statues. That means you finish the expedition group or the decorations. You get the prolific statue first. It's shaped like Rattata. The spring showers statue is next, but be careful, it's not as easy as you think. And the flourishing statue. Well, it's even harder than the spring shower statue. Anyways, we're going to be recycling the stone and cooking one more pot. Actually, so we can get a couple of Pokemons. Oh, before we recycle, this is how you actually put the stones. You put them on the Pokemon. You drag them over to the Pokemon like this. There we go. Now it's time to recycle the stones. And the punch ones are the attack. Alright, we're almost there. Time for the cooking. I'm hoping actually to get a good Pokemon out of here. Could we do a bronze? Oh, we can't. Okay. Close. Alright, let's do a normal one. No, we don't want automatic select. It won't give me something really bad. Why not? It's gonna be Morgan anyway. I don't care. Anyways, wait. Okay. And this is a hot bottle of cube. When you get good, very good. And special, that means it's a chance of a legendary Pokemon. Let's see what I got. Seriously? It's the only fire Pokemon I get. Okay, it depends on the... Oh, this is disgusting. Why does it even have a water move? Oh, wait, that's a flying move? Serious? And it has flame charge. Seriously. It's a fire move. And you have a flying move? All right, giving away the Pokemon. All right, it's not gonna make him really high, but why not? Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. Bye.